OneKey compatible tools need to be added to inventory in order for you to take full advantage of their built-in technology, security, and tracking functionality. In this video, we'll show you how to add a OneKey compatible tool to inventory using your Android device. To get started, make sure you have your Bluetooth enabled for the app, as you'll need this in order to connect to your new tool. Once you've launched the OneKey app on your mobile device, your inventory screen will load by default. Tap the overflow icon in the top right-hand corner of the screen. Tap Add Item. Select Milwaukee OneKey. Nearby devices will populate your screen. Find and tap the tool you'd like to claim ownership of. Hold your Bluetooth-enabled device near the tool so they can sync. You'll get a success screen indicating that your tool has been added to inventory. Tap again to connect to this tool. This is your new tool's details page. Here, you can add additional information, such as a custom tool number or a category for easier sorting. You can also assign it to a special person for added accountability. Select a division to describe the work this tool will be used for. You can also assign it to a specific job site. Change the tool's status to better reflect its current condition or availability. Add a service date and set a reminder to stay on top of your tool's maintenance. Add purchase information, such as where you bought it and for how much, and attach a receipt for easier bookkeeping. Make sure to tap the Save button to log all of this new information to OneKey. Your OneKey compatible tool has been added. For more helpful tips like this, subscribe below and click on another video to keep watching.